it appeared, a bit in its mouth and the water dripped from its mane. It beckoned him on with the toss of its head and had its ravenous eyes. He knew not why, he climbed on its back and it ran to the deepening tide. He hollered and he cried, step fast to the demon's hide, till the water was up to his eyes. McGregor was walking and heard the boy call, too late he arrived on the shore. There was just bits of the lad washed up on the bank in the water's deafening roar. McGregor went down to the river each night, he prayed to protect him from harm. He lay in wait, a cross round his neck and a dagger tucked under his arm. McGregor swore revenge on the demon horse's head, that it won't go drowning again. Steed trotting out of the gloom, he felt it calling him and he reached out, he took a step toward it with dread. He summoned his will and drew out his knife, cut the bridle clean off of its head. It bellowed and it cried, and the color went from its eyes, and the fury blazed in its eyes. And turn on his heels, a voice from behind him did cry, return it to me, all by my soul, in a day I will wither and die. McGregor went running towards his abode, with hoofbeats behind the whole way. He ducked inside, while the cross on the door kept the foul